This contemporary work from the art collection is titled Egyptian Quartet by West Australian artist Brian McKay. The work was commissioned by the former City of Bunbury Art Collection Committee in 2011. McKay used an industrial automotive method to apply paint onto aluminium. The inspiration for this piece is early Egyptian art and decoration. Brian's art is sophisticated and is highly influenced by living in Europe for many years. He experimented with a variety of mediums, and his keen interest for design, geometry, and architecture is evident in all his works. He was a significant contributor to contemporary West Australian art, as well as a great advocate for cultural and social issues. Brian McKay was born in 1926 in Meckering in Western Australia and grew up on the fringe of Northam. His parents recognized and encouraged McKay's artistic talent, and they enrolled him in local art classes in Northam, where he was taught by Ernest Philpott. Brian only lasted a few lessons, as Philpott's approach was too classical and formalist. At the age of 11, he won first prize at the Royal Perth Agricultural Society show and was chosen by a visiting curator to be included in the International Fair of Children's Art in New York in 1938. McKay joined the Royal Australian Navy in 1943 and served overseas in the Persian Gulf and New Guinea. At the end of the Second World War, he worked as a graphic designer and signwriter, including for the Bones department store in Perth. His interest grew for the use of letters and symbols in his art. Through his exhibitions in the 1950s at the Skinner Gallery, McKay came to meet many significant contemporary artists, including Albert Tucker, Arthur Boyd, Ian Fairweather, Sidney Nolan, and Leonard French. In 1968, McKay was invited to join the Perth Group, with artists such as Guy Gray Smith, Robert Juniper, Maurice Stubbs, and Tom Gibbons. Being a member of this group allowed McKay to further explore the ideas of contemporary art. McKay took his family to live and work in Greece for a year before settling in London and traveling through Europe until 1974. During these years, he gained access to major international contemporary art and explored new ways of expressing and incorporating innovative techniques into his art. The many works he created in this time were sent back to Australia to be included in exhibitions in Perth and interstate. McKay was also an activist and participated in protests and exhibitions concerned with social justice issues such as the erosion of democracy in Greece. McKay returned to Perth in 1975 and joined the Praxis Group, and in 1981 he became part of the legendary Media Space Group. Members of both groups were dedicated to contemporary arts practice. He also played a major role in the formation of the Perth Institute of Contemporary Art. He was the chair of PICA Trust from 1985 till 1988. Over two decades, McKay devoted his time to teaching painting and printmaking at Perth Central TAFE and functioned for many of his students as an art mentor. He exhibited nationally and internationally and created many iconic major public artworks in Perth. Brian McKay had a long-standing association with the City of Bunbury Art Collection. Five of his works have been acquired over the years. He was a great supporter of the Bunbury art scene and participated in many of the Bunbury Biennale exhibitions. Brian McKay sadly passed away in March 2014.